Telebus always keeps our fans happy, and thus we're back with some new latest updates of your very own favorite shows and celebrities. We're here to give you some latest dope on Sony TV's Bade Acche Lagte Hai. We earlier told you that Ayesha's character was going to die in the show, as she was not okay to play the role of a negative character as she was getting married. After meeting with an accident and breathing her last, the story is headed for a new twist. Ayesha will come back in the scheme of things after undergoing a plastic surgery. Quite a tried and tested ploy from the house of Balaji. But nonetheless, it'll be interesting to witness how the story unfolds with Ayesha getting reinfused in the plot. So you folks must be wondering who would be seen as Ayesha after the entire scissor and knife act. Well, the answer lies in smart and talented and beautiful actress Akanksha Juneja. Yes, she will be the new face of Ayesha. She was last seen in Life OK's Dil Se Deedwa Saubhagyavati Bhava. She's all set to replace Chahat Khanna, and if sources are to be believed, she's already started shooting since 9th February and will mark her entry in the upcoming week. She's decided to ruin Ram and Priya's life. So do you want to know what that major twist is going to be? Then surely like this video and leave your comments. Don't forget to subscribe to Telebus for more updates.